Well, my car's outside, guys.
Oh, we're gonna miss you, Joey.
Oh. Yeah, best of luck, bro.
Hi, guys, thanks. Guys, there's one more thing I needed to say, and I really wish I'd put this off for last week.
Alright, what is it?
You two need to break up.
Joey, come on!
Stop joking around.
No, I'm not kidding. You're terrible for each other.
Are you serious?
I wanted to have two separate conversations, but I ran out of time with all the packing. As your friend, I feel it's my responsibility to tell you that you could do so much better than the person you're dating.
What are you talking about?
Look, you're great, but your significant other? Oh man, where do I even begin?
I can't listen to this.
I need you to listen, and I don't have any time. How do you not see it? Your sweetheart is a narcissistic, immature loser.
Whoa! Don't you dare talk about it that way!
It's true. Every time you go out, they're always getting drunk and hitting on other people. All I'm saying is that you deserve so much more than that narcissistic.
But we've been together for so long.
I know, and you've had some great times. It's time for you to move on.
No, you're wrong.
I want to tell you this, but they're cheating.
What? With who?
It's with whom. Never mind. Anyway, you know the bartender at Chadwick's?
What? The tattoo and the piercing?
Yep. Saw them making out a few nights ago.
Jerk!
Sorry. I don't want to make you mad.
Well, screw her! I hooked up with the other bartender!
The one with the tattoo and the piercings!
You know what? Why don't you just throw in the towel? You're clearly over this relationship.
But I love her.
No. No, you love that you.
And I don't want to hurt her.
I don't think you will. I'm going to be glad that you were honest.
I want to be single!
Hey, look at you. Hair. Dimples. And someone else. Here. You're gonna be fine.
I know. It's just hard.
Hey. Anytime you want to talk, just call me up and I'll be there. You take care, okay? Good.
Hey, I think we need to talk.